Have you ever encountered an annoying error message when trying to open Microsoft Outlook? Have you lost access to your important messages and contacts due to a corrupted PST file? Don't worry. In today's tutorial, I will show you a simple and effective solution to repair a corrupted PST file using Microsoft's free SCANPST tool. Before we begin, let's understand what a PST file is and how it can get corrupted. A PST file is where Outlook stores all your data, from emails, calendars, and contacts. The file can get corrupted due to several reasons, such as 1. Outlook shuts down suddenly. 2. Hard disk problems. 3. Power outage while the program is running. 4. The file size is too large. Now, let's learn the practical steps to repair a PST file. In our case, when the user clicks on the Send button to send the email, he gets an error message saying that Outlook found errors in the file outlook.pst. So our first step to solve this problem is to find the SCANPST tool. 1. Go to the Microsoft Office installation folder. Usually you will find it in the following path. C. Partition. Program Files. Microsoft Office folder. Office 12 folder. You can now type in the search bar the word scanpst.exe or search for it manually by looking with your eyes. Our second step to solve this problem is to locate the PST file. So you should know the username under which the email settings are set. And the path of the PST file. Also, you will need to show hidden folders if the file path is the default path. In our case, the username under which the PST file path is located is the user. And the hidden folders are shown, because the PST file is located in its default path. Our third step to solve this problem is to use the SCANPST tool. Now, open the scanpst.exe tool with administrator privileges, then click on the Browse button, and then select the following path. Partition C Users folder. Select the folder of the username who uses Outlook Mail, in our case the folder name is User. The App Data folder. The Local folder. The Microsoft folder. The Outlook folder. Then select the Outlook.pst file. Finally, click on the Start button and wait for the scan to complete. Now, you can uncheck the Backup option to speed up the repair process. Then click on the Repair button and wait for the repair process to complete. At the end, you will see a message stating that the repair process is complete. Click on the OK button. Now go to the user account where Outlook Mail is located. Then try to open it and send an email from it to see if the error messages appear again or if everything will work properly. With this, we have learned how to repair PST file using SCANPST. If you liked the video, do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel for more useful technical lessons. Post your question in the comments if you face any problem. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.